the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made the slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Well, the morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had knocked their leather, though a bullet barely ripped. And the stranger's aim was deadly with the big iron. It was over in a moment, and the folks were gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the